knew if the birds did not help, then the trees would all die and the animals would have nowhere to live. Tane Hukahuka tried asking one more bird, the kiwi.
Kiwi, will you come down from the treetop and help look after Tane Mahuta's children?
Kiwi loved flying around with the other birds in the warm treetops. He looked down at the cold, dark, damp forest floor. He looked around the warm trees once more, then turned to Tane Hukahuka and said,
"Yes, I will help Tane Mahuta."